everybody, Patrol Gaming, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today I've got some more Alabama, and this is going to be Angels Among Us. I'm not even going to say if I know this song or not, but I have no idea. With the last song, I knew it. I've never even heard of Alabama, but apparently I know some of the music. I don't know if I know this one. Let's just jump in and listen to it, and we'll find out halfway through the song if we know it. I don't know. Let's just watch it and find out. Wow, this is totally different.
I was walking home from school on a cold winter day.
I certainly don't know this one.
Took a shortcut through the woods. And I lost my way. It was getting late, and I was scared and alone. But then a kind old man took my hand and led me home. Now mama couldn't see him, oh, but he was standing there. And I knew in my heart he was the answer to my prayers. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to you and me. Wow. In our darkest hours to show us how to live, teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. When life held troubled times and had me down on my knees, there's always been someone to come along and comfort me. Kind word from a stranger to lend a helping hand. A phone call from a friend just to say I understand. But ain't it kind of funny at the dark end of the road that someone lights the way with just a single ray of hope? Oh, from somewhere up above, they come to you and me. In our darkest hours, to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love. They wear so many faces, show in the strangest places to grace us with their mercy in our time of need. Oh, I believe there are angels among us, sent down to us from somewhere up above. They come to hours to show us how to live, to teach us how to give, to guide us with the light of love, to guide us with the light of love. Wow,
that's
different. That's different to what we've listened to already from Alabama. Wow, I was not expecting that. Okay, all right. That was a beautiful song. Beautiful song. I wonder how many of us has actually been touched by an angel. I come in all different sizes and different reasons, and when you need them most, I'm sure of it. I'm sure of it. When you're feeling that little bit down and somebody says something or something happens and you think, how did that happen? Why did that happen? It always happens for a reason. Wow, Alabama's just, what the hell, man? I did not expect that. Okay. Totally different. Totally different. We went from mountain music to angels among us. That is different end of the spectrum. I liked it. Man, he's got a pretty good voice. He's got a really nice voice. I didn't actually think that was them at first. I thought I got the wrong bloody song. But it didn't look like him, didn't sound like him, but oof, it was pretty good. That was really good. I really enjoyed that. So let me know which next song, because you guys are guiding me in this Alabama. Every time I say Alabama, I want to say Slammer. I don't know why. Alabama Slammer. I have no idea. That just rolls off the tongue. But yeah, definitely on this Alabama journey. I did not know that song, so we'll have to see if we know the next one. That was good. That's kind of thrown me, actually. It's kind of thrown me. I did not expect it to be like that. Okay. Very versatile band. We'll have to see what we can come up next. Let me know which song it is. Hopefully you guys liked it. That's what I do these reactions for you guys and for me. So I enjoy it too. So hopefully you'll give it a thumbs up. Hopefully you'll check out the rest of the playlists that are on the channel. There's plenty of stuff there for people. All different stuff. We did Iron Maiden the other day. We've got some Slipknot on there. We've got some Nightwish. We've got some Dimash. We've got everything on there. We've got some Aussie bands. That you name it. We might have covered it. If not, it's coming up very soon. But let me know what you want me to react to. I do have some more lists going on. But there's plenty more reactions to come. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this Alabama. Angels Among Us. Hopefully you'll give it a thumbs up, and hopefully I might even see you in the next reaction video.